Bartender, I really need it this time. Broke my parole at a good time. When I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I came to an end. She was ripping on the bills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me a bum and slapped me real hard. And in my drunken stupor, I did what I should have never done. Now I'm sitting here talking to you, drunk and on the run. I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park. So I jacked the knees of a fucking car and crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. You know, I'll probably get 10 years, so just get me pissed till I get here. You know, the sun is coming up, and y'all are probably getting ready for closing up. But I'm driving around my soul, I'm tired of this life on the dirt road. And everything that I love is gone, and I'm tired of hanging on. Being coming in a bar on the inside, waiting for my run on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked it in the fucking car, crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. I guess it's misery, romance is misery from memories, and now I'm headed to the penitentiary, sitting on TV. The next cop's Aries, I am a danger. I guess I should have did something out of my anger, but I never real things I can't consider. I pour kerosene on everything I love and watch it burn. I know it was my fault, but I wasn't happy it was over. She threw a fit, so I crashed that piece of shit and over. Now I'm back again, back to the bed to see my friend. And we'll all bile in the county van, and they'll ask me where I've been at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She broke my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to a fucking car, crashed that piece of shit, and then stepped away. Hey! Get me out of here! No.